Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. You can install Apache and PHP together with necessary model by running the following command. When the LAMP stack is installed, you need to configure Mari.base. First, access the console. Next, create the new database. You can change the database name. After that, create the new user with your password. Now refresh the permission and finally exit the console. Now we can download the latest stable version of GLP. Use the following commands. Unzip the archives and move it to Apache root directory. Assign appropriate permission. Make Apache the owner of it. Now create a new virtual host for GLP. After that, add the following lines. Don't forget to rename the server name with your domain name or IP address. Save the change and close the file, and then finally enable the new site and the rewrite model by using the following commands. Now open a browser and go to your domain name, and the installation will start. First, select your language. The second what you need is to agree with the license. Then you will be given the option to do a refresh, to a fresh, or upgrade from a previous one. In this case, it is an installation from scratch. Next, you will be shown a screen where the installer will verify all dependencies. Next, it is time to connect the database. First, the server. You need to use localhost, and then the user with password that you have created. When connecting, you will be given the option to create a new database or use the one we have created. You need to use the one that we have created. You will be informed that everything went well with database. Then you will be asked if you wish to contribute to the project by submission anonymous usage statistics. Likewise, you will be then offered information about GLP. And finally, you will see the login credential, indicating that everything went well. Login with the administration profile and you will see the whole panel. That's it. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments.